Bruh.
And thus Peyton clutched and won the game.
He then went to meet his wife and have two kids and lived happily ever after. Just kidding.
So please, sarakarai, sarak, whatever.